Christmas Christian festival celebrating the birth of Jesus. Christmas is one of the most important Christian and cultural holidays of the year. But what is the true meaning of Christmas? For Christians, the true meaning of Christmas is the celebration of the Savior Jesus Christ. Christmas is a time of spiritual reflection on the important foundations of the Christian faith. It's also a celebration. It's when Christians celebrate God's love for the world through the birth of the Christ child Jesus. The Bible tells of his birth hundreds of years before fulfilling prophecies. Was born in order to pay the price for the things we have done wrong. Sin. God sent his only son to be the atonement for all our sins so that we would not be separated from God. Without Jesus, we would all die for our sins. We inherited our sinful nature from the first human being God created, Adam and Eve. While being fully God and yet fully man, Jesus came into the world as an infant to save us all. For Christians, the true meaning of Christmas is the celebration of the Savior, Jesus Christ. We know that through belief in Christ, we are daughters and sons of God. Heaven will one day be our home. Perhaps this will help us look at the Christmas season differently this year, a chance to truly take in the wonder and awe of the season. On behalf of my entire family, and myself, we wish you a Merry, Merry Christmas and God bless you all. Cheers!